Hi, Captain. How are you today?
Thank you.
Kilo Lima Alpha X-ray. Airport information: India 1-9-5-3. Zulu. Weather: wind 1-3-8 at 1-2. Visibility 8. Sky condition: few clouds at 4,500. Ceiling 6,000. Overcast. Temperature 1-6. Dew point 1-2. Altimeter 2-9-9-3. Advise on initial contact. You have information: India Kilo Lima Alpha X-ray. Airport information: India 1-9-5-3. Zulu. Weather: wind 1-3-8 at 1.
I'm out for the walk around. I'm back from the walk around. Everything looks good.
Hi guys, can we start boarding now? Thanks.
Monitor radar display. Go around. Wind shear ahead. Wind shear ahead. Wind shear ahead.
TCAS test. Pass.
I am ready for the checklist.
Thank you.
Pre-flight checklist, oxygen. Tested 100%. Flight instruments. Heading 070, altimeter 2993. Pre-flight checklist complete.
Ready for the departure brief?
Go ahead.
Okay, we're at a gate. The taxi route out to the departure runway will be as assigned by ATC. This airport does use ground radar, so don't forget to turn the transponder on prior to pushback. We will use full thrust for takeoff. For the takeoff config, we'll use flaps 15. PAX will be on. Anti-ice is not required. We'll be using an ADP-2. Thrust reduction altitude is 1,500 feet. Acceleration altitude is 1,500 feet. Departure routing will be by ATC vectors. As for concerns, there are no special factors for this departure. I'll be the pilot flying today. During the takeoff roll, you call any malfunction or warning in silence, the oral warning. I'll call stop or go. I'll reject the takeoff or any warning condition that significantly affects the safety of the flight before 80 knots. I'll reject the takeoff for any of the following. Takeoff config warning, system failures, activation of the master caution system, tire failure, unusual noise or vibration. Abnormally slow acceleration, if a side window opens, fire or fire warning, engine failure, predictive wind shear warning if the airplane is unsafe or unable to fly. Between 80 knots and V1, I'll reject for a fire or a fire warning, and engine failure, or if the airplane is unsafe or unable to fly. After V1, takeoff will be continued, and no action will be taken before 400 feet, other than to apply TOGA and to silence the oral warnings. Any questions?
No questions.
Departure briefing complete.
Hi guys, here's the load chute for you. Have a safe flight.
Go ahead. Roger, disconnecting the GPU. Captain, the GPU's disconnected. Go ahead. Roger, you're clear to pressurize the hydraulics.
All right, guys. Everyone seated. We're all buttoned up and ready to go in the back. If you need anything, just let me know.
Are we clear to pressurize? Okay. I am ready for the checklist. Before start checklist. Flight deck door. Closed and locked. MCP. Takeoff speeds. CDU preflight. Completed. Trim. Taxi and takeoff briefing. Before start checklist complete. Check.
Hello, Captain. We are ready for pushback. Locking gear. 5 has been inserted. Commencing push. All engines clear. Start that wheel.
Starting 2. Oil pressure. Starting 1.
Set parking brake.
Oil pressure. Laps 15. 4 taxi checklist. Anti-ice. Auto. Recall. Checked. Flight controls. Ground equipment. Before taxi checklist complete. Clear right. Cabin is ready. Cabin crew, take your seats. before takeoff checklist. Before takeoff checklist complete. Flaps 5. Speed check, flaps 1. Check, flaps up. 1,000 feet to level off. After takeoff checklist. After takeoff checklist complete.